The rent is due, and there is no word yet of any extension to the governor's moratorium on evictions because of coronavirus. It's ending after this weekend.
NBC2's Alex Howard breaks down how some might be looking for a new place to live next week.
How many it will be is certainly unknown.
It's a fear that could keep just about anyone awake at night: eviction. Unfortunately, that's a reality for many here in Southwest Florida.
They have, as a matter of law, they certainly have the right after June 2nd to evict tenants for non-payment.
Michael Fink, an attorney specializing in evictions, tells me that while they've been suspended since March, proceedings have still happened. Meaning come June 2nd, it's up to a judge whether or not to sign the orders.
We already know that the lack of affordable housing is a major problem throughout Southwest Florida.
But without help, those facing eviction might not have too many options.
You're not necessarily talking about homelessness from the get-go, but that absolutely could be something that we see individuals finding themselves facing as a result of this crisis if there's no extension to these moratoriums.
And earlier today, we reached out to the governor's office to see if they have any plans on extending that moratorium, but so far, we haven't heard back. In Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.